Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to fix red eye in SnapSeed application. SnapSeed does not have a dedicated red eye correction tool. However, you can still fix red eye using SnapSeed's tools creatively. So here is how you can do it. Open up your SnapSeed application and tap on plus button and import an image with a red eye. And once you are done importing it, zoom into the red eye and click on tools at the bottom. Now from the tools, there are different tools you can work on with, but in today's video I'm going to show you one effective tool that'll help you fix your red eye. Click on selective from the options and zoom into your eye image. Make sure that the plus button at the bottom left is turned blue, and once you tap on it, tap on the red eye area and you will be able to see this point where you can see a blue B icon. Soon after you place the B point, you will be able to increase or decrease the brightness of the selected area. Go ahead and decrease your brightness all the way to the end. Make sure to swipe all the way to the left after you choose brightness and move up and down on the screen and choose contrast. Now go ahead and decrease the contrast as well, all the way towards the left hand side, and again select saturation. Decrease the saturation all the way to the left hand side as well, and where it says structure, do the same. Drag all the way to -100 on structure by swiping towards the left hand side on the screen. So after you do that, as you can see on the screen, I have somewhat corrected the red eye effect on the image. Once you're satisfied with the correction, save the image and then tap on export at the bottom right and select one of the exports option. And that way, you will be able to fix your red eye on SnapSeed. If you found the tutorial to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.